Kia ora team. Right, this little video is just a simple fill-in video in between videos. So it's a summary of some of my kill shots over, well, my favorite kill shots in the last couple of years. So hope you guys enjoy it. It's about 10, 12 minutes and I'll catch you at the end.
Good shot.
I saw you came along, I felt me so.
Yeah, right.
1-2 being a 2?
Yeah, right.
1-2.
Yeah, right, straight on.
Yep. One, two.
Yeah. Ready?
Wait for the wind.
Yeah. Get ready, if it hooks left, we'll take it. Damn boy. Your boat. So here we go, I've been sent up there to get a meat animal or a dirty big stag that no one can see, so plan is to the deer are all up in that basin in there. I'm gonna cut up here, sidle around and make my way up to the top of that bit of snow sort of drift up there and try and get an uphill shot. I think it's gonna be about 400 meters, so we're away. About a kilometer to where the animals were or are from where we spotted them down there. Plan is to start to really ease up on the pace as I get closer so I can edge around and try and be calm and collected for my shot. Easier said than done, no way. So we just made our way up. Boys, way down there on the flat. There's that icy drift. I'm just gonna get around there. See if they're just up there. Be a 300-400 meter shot.
Fuck, I haven't seen them.
Back to him, fucking man.
I don't even have anything in me.
I'm ready.
1, 2, bank?
Yep.
1, 2. You gone?
Money. I'm ready, bro. On your count.
Ready?
Yep.
One, two.
Hey. Wait, wait, wait. Give her another one. Oh no, she's fucked. She's fucked. She's fucked. She's coming down.
Maintain sight picture through good recoil management after the shot is away.
I think he's pole-lexed. He's pole-lexed.
Done.
I hope you guys enjoyed that video. Like I said, just a combination of some of the shots that I'd like to reflect back on. Like and subscribe, and I'll catch you on another adventure.